Irish English, often called Hiberno English, is a variety of English spoken in Ireland. There are 4.3 million native speakers. The main dialect divisions of Irish English can be seen on this map. Mid-Ulster English, spoken in the province of Ulster in Northern Ireland, is mostly influenced by the Ulster Scots and the Scots language. Dublin English collectively refers to the Irish English varieties of Eastern Ireland. The dialect spoken in the south and southwest of Ireland is also called Munster Irish and considerably differs from the other two dialects. Hiberno English is thus a hybrid dialect, and it is full of borrowings from the Irish language, as you can see here. Additionally, Hiberno English employs words that have long been out of use in Standard English. Oxter, for example, disappeared from Standard English around 1800, but is still in use in Ireland. Phonologically, Irish English shows several distinct characteristics. For instance, the dental fricatives are often replaced by their alveolar plosive counterparts, as in tree. Furthermore, the ending ing is often spoken as un, as in flyin'.